Here's what happened today in Toledo history. On December 23rd, 1954, Leonard Gladio and his family of Oregon impressed ice skaters as they tried out a new motor-driven Icemobile on a pond at Pearson Park. And on this day in 1974, an explosion and fire at Interlake Steel on Front Street in East Toledo. Two workers were killed and a number of other people were hurt in that blaze. And this information comes to you courtesy of the Toledo History Museum. WTOL 11, your day is back in just a moment.